Get ready to experience the greatest innovation in cooking since fire. Welcome to another episode of Vidler's TV. Just in time for Father's Day, we're in the camping section of the store to review the real roaster. Most scientists think humans first started cooking over fire 250,000 years ago, which is why it's amazing that it took until now to perfect the process. The real roaster features a 27-inch stainless steel telescoping skewer. Simply impale your hot dog or marshmallow on the forked end and extend. Place the food over an open fire and start cranking. As you rotate the real roaster spins the food, creating marshmallows with crisp golden outsides and gooey insides, and rotisserie-style hot dogs, evenly cooked from end to end. And thanks to the camouflage design, you can make all your s'mores in secret and never have to share. The real roaster, the perfect combination of fishing, camouflage, and cooking over open fire. Happy Father's Day!
Hot dog, grab the buns.
Find this and 74,999 other useful items at Vidler's, the largest five and dime store in the world, located in downtown East Aurora, New York. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube and invite your friends to watch. Leave a comment and tell us which products you'd like to see reviewed in future episodes. Thanks for watching and see you next week.